we have a friend here from Hyderabad. He has like he has cycled from Hyderabad to Leh, and right now we are just about like 90 kilometers or 70 kilometers to Manali, just nearby Rohtang. Yeah, Koksar. Koksar is about like 30 or 40 kilometers from Rohtang, I guess. Should be. So buddy, you have to say actually. क्या बताऊँ. अच्छा भाई, सो आई एम एक्चुअली टेकिंग दिस वीडियो बिकॉज आई हैव अ यूट्यूब चैनल. आई जस्ट स्टार्टेड लाइक 4 months बैक. इट्स डूइंग गुड. 4-5 months बैक अराउंड 14,000 सब्सक्राइबर्स बाइकिंग थिंग. सो प्लीज शेयर सम एक्सपीरियंस. व्हाट इज द प्लान?
माई सेल्फ संदीप, आई एम फ्रॉम हैदराबाद. एक्चुअली अर्लियर आई थॉट टू डू कश्मीर खदुंगला टू कन्याकुमारी विद वन ऑफ माई फ्रेंड, बट द प्लान हैज बीन कैंसिल. ओनली my friend did that, so due to some other issues I haven't participated. So after that I thought that I should do something different which no one has done. So then I came into an idea, east to west. Till now in India no one did in cycling east to west because the northeast part is completely dangerous,
right?
So I thought, after planning that map, I got around 3600 kilometers something to east to west complete. So then I thought that as my age is 26, I'm starting now, so if I did this, so I think it would be enough, I'll think so. And north and south is the most beautiful parts I'm missing,
right?
So I thought that why can't I go for 4 corners round. So then I started mapping, then I came around 15,000 plus kilometers.
15,000. How much have you done till now?
Till now I did around 10,000 plus.
Oh my god. Guess what, buddy? We are attempting this Kanyakumari to Khardungla ride on our bikes, I mean like on our motorbikes. And now after seeing you, I was just wondering, man, what are we doing?
10,321.
Oh my god. Check this out, guys. Seriously.
So then I planned like, after mapping, I got like around 15,000. Then one of my friends said, current record, when I applied at that time, it was 14,500 something.
Okay.
So he said that, why can't you go and 15,000
something.
Right. Because I'm going 15,000.
So this will be a world record?
Yeah, it's a world record.
Oh my god.
Because in Guinness records, there are few records which can be done only in India.
Yes.
Either if any country, they want to do any country person, they right. should come in India only. Because the longest distance
stretch
journey,
is there.
Road is only available in India.
In India.
Even not even China it is there. People
okay.
will think China will have.
Okay.
But in road wise, only India have the maximum whatever we can do.
Okay.
We can roam. But
okay.
in Guinness there are certain conditions are there. We should not take overloop and the
okay.
route which we are going, we should not come back in the same route.
Right.
Until and unless if there is no route like for Rameshwaram.
Yep.
Rameshwaram, the 60 kilometer stretch
you
is only
do
one
anything.
Way.
You have to go and
so
come.
In that they'll give some exceptional cases like if there is no way, in that case entire route they'll give 10% as exemption.
Okay.
If you are reaching that, then they'll completely they'll cancel the entire part of what is the overlapping. Then they'll deduct that and they'll
calculate.
Finalize.
And so, you had been riding for how many days till now?
So I started on March 26. Actually,
okay.
we started two people. When I'm mapping at that time, I asked with one of my
friends.
Like,
okay.
is my last 2 years, I'm with his volunteering. We both people, different people I'll met. So
right.
he's one of my good friend.
Right.
So when I asked him whether are you interested to come, because he also left the job at that time.
Oh, okay. You right. also left your job?
Yeah, I left the job. Previously, I worked with Decathlon.
Decathlon,
for
okay.
hiking department
okay.
as a sales manager.
Okay. So you
then
left
I
the
left job.
Job
before only
uh-huh.
that when I planned with my friend to go with Khardungla to Kanyakumari at
right.
that time only I left the job and I
right.
planned for that. So after that I was become lazy to join again, so
right.
then I keep on planning other things. Then after I got a strike in this Guinness record, then
okay.
I applied in December.
Okay.
And earlier also like in December November endings I went to escort my friend. He's actually physically disabled.
Okay.
So when he reached Hyderabad, from Hyderabad to Kanyakumari, I escorted him on my car.
Okay.
Because to take care of him.
Right.
So after that, December 31st, I applied for Guinness record.
Okay.
Me and my friend, we both. So after we started from March 26th, so we reached when Kolhapur, my friend, he fell down from cycle and he has a shoulder injury.
Oh shit.
So when we spoke with doctor said, like we stayed 2 days in
Kolhapur
only.
Right.
But doctor said that it is not possible for him, even he's
to
mentally
cycle.
A little bit upset.
Okay.
So
that's okay, maybe next
suggestion,
time. Yeah.
So we left him to back to Hyderabad.
Okay.
From then I continued solo.
Oh, solo. Oh my god. So what cycle you are using right now?
I'm using Schnell Sierra. Okay. It's a basic hybrid version.
Okay.
When after I completed Gujarat, I got a call from brand, the okay. cycle company, the okay. India sales manager.
Okay.
He called me and said that, sir, you are doing a good thing, so we want to sponsor your cycle.
Fantastic.
But as per Guinness record, I should not take any another one. Once I started with one cycle, I should end with that cycle.
Okay.
I said the same thing to them, sorry, I can't accept your offer.
So how much is this cycle price roughly?
Roughly it was, when I purchased it was 18,000, now it would be around 15 or 16,000.
Oh, that's all? Yeah. But I think there are a lot of people that buy cycles worth like 1 lakh, 2 lakh, 3 lakh, I don't understand.
Yeah, just I purchased with, last year only I purchased because I'm new into cycling.
So that means this 1 lakh, 2 lakh, we don't need those kind of cycles to do...
It would be. Yeah. That would be a added advantage when we go
higher.
It will
be a little easier.
The prices when increase, it will only for the components.
Okay.
The better components we have, the better riding experience we get. Because now I'll be getting chain sounds and all these things would be there. And also it depends on the frame. My cycle weight is 12.5 kg. So I'm weighing another 8 to 10 kgs.
Okay.
Almost 24 kgs.
You're carrying.
I'm carrying, so I'm pedaling, so climbing.
And you're also carrying any spares?
Right now I'm carrying only tubes. Because these company people said that whenever their supported stores are there, whatever the needed services
they will do it. Right.
So I did in Srinagar. I changed my tires, and now either if there is a time today permits in Manali, or else I'm trying to do one stretch tomorrow early morning to by night. I want to reach Chandigarh. So I'm thinking
we are planning on bikes. Oh my god, I can't believe.
Because when I started cycling, just I used to go for PRMs. It is approved by Paris. It's a timing event.
Okay.
Like in 12 and a half hours, we need to do 13 and a half hours, we need to do 200 kilometers like that.
Oh my god.
So I did 200, 300 two times and 400.
How do you do? What is the speed of the cycle when you cycle?
So earlier when I used to do 15 to 18 is the max I can do.
Okay.
Because that is my starting stage.
Right.
And in this journey, I have... increased a lot. I lost my weight around 16 kgs,
16
but my
kilos.
Stamina doesn't last till date. It was completely even though without food, without water also.
Okay.
I'm pedaling with good speed.
But you see, these places you might lose because there is very less oxygen, right? How do you manage?
I never felt any oxygen problem till
maybe
date.
Because you are very fit. Because
I don't
of the
know
we are like, we have a lot of fat.
Well, earlier I was like
this?
Same like
you. Well, then I have to start cycling.
I started cycling after because sometimes when we don't have proper sponsorship and proper funds, so I used to sacrifice some lunch or breakfast.
Mostly
I'll concentrate on dinner only.
Right.
Eating good food in dinner and it can be helpful some food in the morning.
Right.
So mostly I'll skip lunch.
So Sandeep, you have any Facebook ID or something where people can Facebook or Instagram
ID? Facebook I have Sandeep Spartans.
Okay.
Or else we have a page Joyriders Club.
Joyriders Club
with my friends.
Okay.
So we want to do
something. So guys, please try to follow him, Sandeep Spartan. Right,
Sandeep
on Facebook.
Spartans is the Facebook.
Okay.
Or else they can go and check in Joyriders Club.
Joyriders Club, right.
The website is there, joyridersclub.in.
Right. Theek hai. Fantastic man. All the best. And I'm sure you are going to do this record. Theek hai. Have a good day. Bye-bye.